test used in the detection of sciatic pain is called the cross leg stretch. In this test, the examiner takes the affected leg, applies the position that you see here, and with one hand on the patient's knee, the other hand on the patient's shoulder, pressure is applied away in the opposite direction, noting if the patient experiences an increase in lower back pain.